Hey guys and girls, welcome back to Some Persona 5. So I did not mean to start this, but I accidentally hit to send the calling card like 8 days early, and I'm really mad about that. So we're gonna see what happens here. Now the question is, how do we deliver the calling card to him?
Yeah, we don't know where he lives. Why not use the same method as before?
It sounds like Makoto has an idea in mind. Also, I want to thank you guys for the support on this series.
You're back.
Really means a lot, and I really appreciate it. So what ended up happening with the calling card? Makoto took Ryuji with her. She specifically mentioned that he would be fine, and we have nothing to worry about. I wonder what she plans on doing with him. Has anyone heard anything from either of them? Nothing at all. I see.
I'm sure it'll be fine if Makoto's there with him. I'd definitely be worried if Ryuji was going alone, though.
You have a point. I suppose we will find out tomorrow. Either way, for now, we should get some rest.
Yep. We're finally going to strike tomorrow. Let's get some sleep so we can be in tip-top shape.
I have 8 days left, though. I didn't mean to send the calling card out. I'm so mad. So we're capping at 28, I think, is our level. I think Makoto's 29, but we're 28 with our peeps. I'm actually going to invent a lockpick because I need those. And I didn't know that. I didn't have many.
What are your thoughts?
Can I do another? Yes.
Okay. What are your thoughts?
I can do something else. Very useful. I'm gonna make one of these Gohos. That'd be useful to get out of there. A space.
What are your thoughts?
Yeah. Alright.
Well then.
Excuse me, sir, but I found this on the car. There's something written on it.
Read it.
But
I said read it.
Sir Junya Kaneshiro, the money devouring sinner of gluttony, you indulge in scamming others with horrendous methods that target minors exclusively. We have decided to make you confess all your crimes with your own mouth. We will take your distorted desires without fail. From the Phantom Thieves.
Umbra.
Isn't this bad?
What of it?
If something happened to you, I mean, if the higher-ups find out about this...
Don't waste your time worrying about this useless shit. Just keep quiet for now.
But it's posted all around the city. People are talking about it online, too.
All of you, bring me your earnings. If you don't surpass your quota, I'll kill you.
Yes, sir.
Phantom Thieves, don't make me laugh. Hey, we're leaving. They'll pay for this.
We'll see who pays for what. Money-grubbing bastard.
The calling card's been posted all over Shibuya. Good idea, no? Given the theatrical nature of this one, Kaneshiro must surely have been contacted about it. You truly are the brains of this Phantom Thieves operation. Ryuji, you should follow her example.
You know, I'm the one who went posting it everywhere, right? I even had to get all dressed up so they wouldn't notice me.
Come now, we don't have the time for idle chit-chat. Let us get moving.
It's finally time.
We're going up against a truly horrible criminal this time.
That dick ain't gonna stop us now. we got our awesome new member. Mikoto, you remember how all this works. Once we steal the treasure, the palace will crumble and the palace ruler's heart will change.
Well, you got that quick. I think Ryuji's still struggling to comprehend it all.
Now,
evil adults are nothing more than garbage. And I am no better. I will resolve this. I swear it.
Sounds like you're fired up. Alright, Joker, give us the signal.
Let's do this.
It's showtime.
It's showtime.
Alright. So we're going in a lot earlier than I wanted to, but that's what happens when I misclick buttons by accident, like a stupid, stupid person. Let's go. Bam, 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 bam. Bam, 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 bam. Ba 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 ba.
Is that Kanashiro's?
The entire room so quickly. I guess this palace isn't a bank for nothing.
Greetings. Welcome to my private city bank. I'm surprised you made it here alive. It seems you're quite lucky.
Lucky? Don't be ridiculous.
We're gonna change your heart and make you confess everything you've done. That'll save all those people who are suffering because of your shitty actions. Even the police are struggling to deal with you, so this will make the public believe in us, too.
Those in power work the ones below them to the bone for money. Such is the hierarchy of the world. Just accept your fate as a source of my wealth.
We'll never agree to that.
And hierarchy? You have to be out of your mind.
All of that was forced on me, too, you know. I went through shit until I crawled my way out of the dregs. Now it's my turn to profit on everyone else.
Still, don't you think you're getting back at the wrong people?
What a pitiful man.
It doesn't matter whether you're clean or dirty. Only the clever come out on top. The strong and the smart devour the weak. That is the natural order of things. You damn brats who think you know the world through the shit you read online will make perfect prey.
He is utterly hopeless.
It's always the fools who get tricked. Fools who have to pay for their foolishness. And if those fools don't learn, or they have to suck it up and stay as plain stupid fools.
Will you just shut it already?
I guess there's not much point saying anything to you fools. This is where my gracious lecture ends. Now then, I hope you're ready to work as slaves here for the rest of your lives.
That's outrageous.
I'm gonna swarm all over you and squeeze out every last penny!
Here we go. Transformation. No, he's a bee. Or a fly. He's a money-grubbing fly. Right? Ugh.
I can take care of this myself. What's up, you? Now come get some.
Really, dude?
On dirty money. Get the hell out of my face!
Fine! Here we go, you pieces of shit! I owe you one, but I ain't gonna forgive you!
This is the most underwhelming boss I've fought so far. Most disgusting, though.
Being young is such a crime. They're naive, they're reckless, and on top of that, they don't even realize how stupid they are.
This has to be a first form.
I couldn't just sit back and not cash in on those idiots, right?
Get him, Joker! This money grubber's getting a one-way ticket to redemption!
Junior Bale Kaneshiro. Oh, don't worry. We're not failing this. We've come too far.
Go down.
For the hysterical slap. Damn, that's it? I thought it'd do more.
This one.
Ba 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 ba. Mind slice. See, we're doing a little bit too much good damage for this to be his final form, in my opinion. Evil touch. Inflict it with fear. Oh, you missed. Inflicted me with fear. I don't think I have a counter in my arsenal, but one of my teammates do. I think it should be around. Let's go to Garula. Oh, damn it, he was shaking up. That sucks. Excuse me. Aggie Val.
Let's go.
Mind slice.
You're just gonna keep going at this to the bitter end, huh? No more games, then. I ain't gonna forgive you punks for this.
That's our line. You had better be prepared. Persona!
You're the one. Yeah. Energy shower. Makoto to the rescue. Not really, but my egg. Wait, what? Does that do anything?
Let's go.
Do nothing. Gotta do better than that, my friend.
I'm not done. You're mine.
Let's do this!
Thank you, Val. Actually, I should do fire break. That's alright, though. Do giant slash.
Persona! Let's go.
Show that to my good friend. Naiga. My Aiga. I'm assuming that those attacks put fear on you, but it seems to not be going in his favor at the moment.
Keep at it, Joker! Corner him! Show no mercy. Let's finish him.
All out attack.
The hell? The puns are stronger than you look. Looks like I gotta bring out my big guns.
You're all buzz and no fight.
We'll see about that. Time to roll out. Here he is. My guardian robot!
Here we go. The true fight. Oh my gosh. It is a giant ball.
A pig?
Oh, yeah, it is a pig now that I see.
My
Biggietron. You know what he reminds me of? The boss from Earthbound, a classic. Was his name Porky or something like that? Had a real obsession with pigs.
I didn't expect to have something like this up his sleeve.
Joker, make sure you have us regroup if you think we're at a disadvantage. That thing's a giant. If it attacks us while we're at low stamina, we won't survive.
I got you.
It's time.
All right.
It's time.
I'm gonna throw this on to. I'm gonna throw it on you. And actually, why is... Wait a minute. You're not supposed to be in the group, I think. No. I don't remember. Did I not bring... I think I screwed up my order by mistake. Is there more than one piece of him as well that we can hit? So it's just... Yeah, it's just a big piggy. Okay.
I lend it.
Minus this.
How's this?
Frayla. Metabolic wave.
Alright, Joker.
Nice.
Very smooth.
Persona.
Loving that dodge, Joker. I'm gonna use Joker, I think, as our healer.
I don't think any of our group currently
have anything that heals everyone at once. And then everyone else can dish out the damage.
Persona.
We should be perfectly fine in dishing out damage.
Persona. No
Frayla.
You punks are really skipping me off. You called my Biggietron a bitch earlier, right? Were you talking about me too when you said that? If you were, I'd give you all the stress. Down, Biggietron! Super VIP form! Right, all you want.
Super VIP form? What?
It transformed? Don't tell me it's going to roll into us.
Okay. Well then. All right, everybody guard. Cuz this seems to be particular special, I guess. Biggietron is spinning faster. Okay, he's going to spin faster. Okay. So, you live and you learn, I guess, right? So I'm going to have one turn for he does whatever Biggietron does. March of the Piggies. Survive it, guys. Yeah. I mean, it did damage, but we're okay. I think I have something that heals everybody. I probably am wrong. I could have sworn I had something that heals everybody. Apparently I don't. Okay. So, we'll just stick with Medea.
Much thanks.
Should only take Joker like two heals to go through. Fine.
Let's go. Prepare yourself.
I'll use my persona. Feel my rage.
I want to keep the attacks coming strong. Missile party. Oh no, he's weak to that? Oh, Ocular Vulcan. Ow.
Fox, your health is low. So watch out.
Something else.
I do not like you.
That's not right.
Okay. Damn it. Ow.
Joker's on fire. He can't take much more of this.
Full healing, fat fest.
How undignified.
It's time to turn the tables.
Mind slice. trying to focus on as much healing as I can possibly throw out. Also, no, this is not help. As for you, Joker. Ocular Vulcan. I'm not gonna get Joker with that, because that's the move that does that thing that does the flame that Joker's on. I can take that off too as well, but honestly, I'm just kind of lazy. So, you know, we'll use it as an added effect of difficulty as we get through this boss fight.
I'll use my persona.
Freyla. Oh, the VIP form. Here it comes.
Is that meant to rush us again? Wait a second. We can attack Kaneshiro directly right now. Shouldn't we be able to stop us then? Prop him on it.
It's time. There.
Get ready. Eat this.
This is my other self. I lend it.
Yeah. Roar it over him. There you go. Flat.
Persona! How's this?
Freyla. Metabolic wave. Oh, this is gonna hurt. Ow.
Fox is in bad shape.
I can see that. Don't worry. We'll get Fox back up and running.
I appreciate it.
Aguila.
I am thou.
Fox, stick to a Bufu, I guess, for now.
Okay.
Hirama Fox.
Much thanks.
Already been decided. You are going down.
Yeah, you bastard. VIP form.
What do we do? Should
someone go be a decoy another way? Nah, let's just beat it. Another way?
As you know, Kaneshiro is a money monger. Tossing an expensive item his way might draw his attention and serve as a distraction. Let's give it a try, Joker.
Joker,
your call. What item we throw?
We should try to draw Kaneshiro's gaze.
Throw an item to draw Kaneshiro's attention.
What about this one?
A bomb of life.
It's plain, but it's better than nothing. All right, I'm going.
Okay.
What do you think, you litter in my face? What kind of...
Oh, he's not interested at all. Do we need to use something worth a little more?
Okay, you guys are throwing... You threw away my bomb of life, though. Why would you do that?
This isn't it.
Persona!
You're
I kind of take offense to that. Just threw away my bomb of life. Just saying.
Let's go.
Mind slice.
Persona!
I'm afraid. Smash him. Fear gas. What? Oh, from the rear end, too. Ah! That was an utter failure.
Go down!
You're done.
I am thou.
Yeah, you're done. Pack it up, Mr. Piggy.
I'll use my persona! How
There you go.
Persona gain new power.
Bufula. I'll get rid of Bufu for that.
Kaneshiro.
I'm not gonna let anyone have it. This is my money.
You stole it all from innocent people.
Fine. I'll call off the debt.
Fine? You're still sounding pretty condescending.
You're right. I'm a poor, ugly idiot. How am I supposed to live a normal life like this? It's all because of our society. Weak people can't lead a happy life, no matter what they do. I'm a victim too, you know? Yeah, none of this is my fault.
The more you talk, the more pathetic you sound.
I just wanted a place where I could belong. You get that, don't you?
Bullshit! All you did was surround yourself with people you could use, solely for some easy money.
And you think you're the only one who's got to deal with being labeled? Me and all these other guys, we're all fighting against that.
Very
true.
Don't
worry. You'll finally have a place you belong.
In jail.
Somewhere you can make amends. For the rest of your life.
We're gonna do something about that distorted heart of yours. Free of charge.
I'm glad you understand. Now hurry up and return to the real Kaneshiro.
Seriously? You guys don't have any tact. Especially with that incredible power. These palaces could net you loads of cash. You could do whatever you wanted to people's hearts.
We're not like you.
Where do you find meaning in that naive sense of justice? You know, there's already someone out there taking full advantage of what palaces have to offer.
This other person that's invading them.
I'll let you in on a little something. There's a criminal using other people's palaces to accomplish whatever they damn well please. They don't care about consequences. Psychotic breakdowns.
Whoever this other person is.
Shutdowns. Anything goes.
That we've heard about in from the second palace.
Is that the same person Madarame's shadow spoke of?
Spill it! Who are you talking about?
Don't even bother. You are nothing compared to them. Better be careful. A chance encounter with them could prove fatal.
We can think about that later. Grab the treasure. There's no time.
In that case, we should take that large one.
Wait, what?
They're all tiny, right? Oh, what? Oh my gosh, Morgana.
Treasure.
What's gotten into him?
This is so cool. It's shiny, shiny gold. You shouldn't throw animals, damn it! Enough already! Let's get it in, everyone! Hurry!
Okay, all set!
Fine! Wait, there's no road!
Oh my gosh! Oh, okay. We got teleported. That works.
You guys are so careless.
Oh, I think I cracked my ass.
On, are you all right? Is yours cracked as well?
Is yours cracked as well?
Of course not!
Isn't it supposed to be, though?
Actually,
that's
yes.
Not what I mean!
technical with butt cracks.
It's dangerous for us to just charge out like that. Everyone's staring at us. Thank goodness nobody was hurt.
I wouldn't say nobody. That briefcase.
There's the treasure.
It appears to have been the cause of Morgana's demise.
That's not what I meant! Isn't that Kaneshiro's?
You mean his treasure?
Hey, the light's red! Where should we open it?
How about at karaoke?
We'd have security cameras to worry about there.
Oh, I got the perfect place.
That's right.
I was just in the mood for some coffee too.
My home. When did my home become our base? Huh?
And we need to pick Morgana up.
So warm.
This place is oddly calming. Have you learned anything new?
It's sealed by a rotary lock. We'll need the combination to open it.
Meow!
A rotary lock, huh?
Of course.
I knew it.
How did you get that?
I simply memorized the combination. I saw him open and close it so many times, after all.
Well, that's scary. Amazing, too.
I'm telling you, the bay is so amazing. Waifu. Waifu number one so far.
Burns. Hey, hurry up and open it!
This is money. Lots of money, but money.
How much is this?
I believe one stack is 1,000,000 yen. Huh?
One, two, three. There's 30 of them in here.
30 million yen. Even after splitting it, we still each get 5,000,000.
Holy shit. It's gonna be deluxe pork soup combo for me from here on out.
You have to think bigger than that.
Not to bring down the excited mood, but does this money look real to you?
What? Children's bank!
Aww, you ruined my excitement.
Oh, for real?
Damn it.
I guess this represents how everything he did was an act to make himself seem tough.
And he's really a child in the end.
No!
I feel your pain, Ryuji.
Well, hey, at least it feels like we totes busted this case, right?
What do you mean? Is busting a case good or bad?
Both.
Why is she laughing?
To think the reward for the Phantom Thieves is feeling they totes busted the case. How funny.
Hold on a second. Even though the contents are nothing more than trash, the case itself is quite nice.
All right then, let's sell it. Glad we got that sorted.
By the way, Morgana, have any of your memories returned?
No, not at all.
Come on! Did that hit to your head make you forget even more?
It's easy for you to talk. You're not the one who lost your memories.
You have amnesia? Something like that. He does remember searching for treasures, though.
I hope your memories return soon, then. So, what happens next?
First, We wait for Kaneshiro to have his change of heart.
Oh, it's gonna be big this time. People are gonna make a huge deal out of it for sure.
Hey, you know what Kaneshiro said at the end there? About that criminal using the metaverse?
Yes, I was bothered by that as well.
No point mulling over it now. Let's wait and see how Kaneshiro's change of heart goes first. We should probably just lay low for a while.
I never thought I'd hear those words coming from you.
Hey, Ryuji has his moments.
About my request, how long is it going to take?
I feel like this dude is evil.
This happened at the school you're supposed to be presiding over.
Excuse me, sir. We need to speak with you at once regarding the fishing organization operating out of Shibuya.
Remember who gave you that position to begin with. Our other operative gave us a list of candidates without delay. How different from a certain someone. Yes, of course. Please continue your
investigation. Our other operative? Is it maybe a catchy? I don't know. They said over the school that you preside over, which means that somebody in our school is working for this guy. Did all we can, right? All we need to do now is await the results. I wonder what's gonna happen when he has the change of heart. Do you think he'll turn himself in? That seems likely. I hope he spills everything to the police. Well, there are still a few lingering worries, but I believe we did well. We did. Right? We were going up against a real criminal, after all. Yes, we managed to steal the heart of a notable lawbreaker. I can't wait to see Akechi's face when he hears the news. Honestly, I just hope that people who see it get some courage from the news. There's still one thing that worries me, though. Do you mean how someone is using the metaverse for evil? It would be seriously unforgivable if someone was really doing that. Eh, we can think about that later. For now, let's just wait for Kaneshiro's change of heart. Very well. Nicely done, everyone. All we need to do now is let the results come rolling in. We did great today. Though, public opinion of us should skyrocket after this. So do I still get to ride out my days? My 7 days?
That Kaneshiro truly was an evil stain on society. Same with Kamoshida and Madarame too. They hurt and exploited others just to satisfy their desires. Still, there were people around them who noticed their terrible deeds, weren't there? I wonder why they turned a blind eye. Why doesn't anyone help?
They probably want to... They're too scared. They can't. They're too scared.
So it's because they don't have the courage. Humans are so weak. Humans. Hey, do you think I'll really be able to become a human when I touch the treasure? Some memories came back. I tried to force myself to forget, but... I really may not be human.
Just be confident.
Who do you think you're talking to? Now that I think about it, I gotta be human. I am the core of the Phantom Thieves, after all.
Right. I wouldn't be able to do this without Morgana, even though he didn't help whatsoever during this mission.
Alright.
Chance to obtain an item when Joker performs a melee attack? Cool. Big pocket.
Come on. It's not good for you to stay up this late. Let's go to sleep.
Words.
You've defeated the repulsive fiend of gluttony this time. Well done. I am glad to see you have devoted yourself to your rehabilitation.
Lust, gluttony, and greed? Is there a pattern there? The lust of Kaneshiro. The greed of Madarame, and the gluttony of I forget his name already. He wasn't really that memorable. Junish something?
I don't remember his name. You are not worthy of such kind words, inmate. I suggest you treasure them.
Do you recall the whispers about that strange man?
The other metaverse user?
Even a chicken could remember something that important. Don't sound so cocky about it.
Well, geez.
This is about the cases of those people who shut down, is it not?
Indeed. I speak of another with powers similar to yours. If you are to complete your rehabilitation, you may encounter him eventually.
So there's another that has powers like mine.
Yet another thing for me to look forward to. I shall grant you an ability befitting of your newfound growth. Consider it a gift. It would be greatly troubling if you were to not strengthen your abilities.
Increased experience bonus granted by Arcana first.
It's time, inmate.
Return to you.
I hate it catchy, so yes. I miss the sort of excitement. Of course not. Done. That justice stuff, blah blah blah.
Hello?
It's me, Makoto. She's talking.
Were you sleeping?
No, it's fine. What's up?
Thank goodness. There's something I feel I should let you know. Kaneshiro contacted me.
Kaneshiro?
That's his name, Kaneshiro.
He said he's calling off our debt. It seems he's disposed of all the photographs as well. And, my sister and her team have taken him into custody.
What?
It appears they did not want him to disappear, if you know what I mean.
His group was called a mafia, after all. I wouldn't put silencing him past them.
Does this mean we were successful in changing his heart?
It's hard to say for sure yet.
Don't think so, because...
I see. What about those psychotic breakdowns that Kaneshiro mentioned?
I'm not sure. But I assume he was talking about the incidents that have been all over the news lately. It really may be related to the other person who has been entering palaces.
Those people that, like the train driver that went crazy? Whoever's entering the palaces is doing... the opposite of what we're doing and, like, killing their shadows off or something.
True. That said, all we can do now is wait until Kaneshiro's change of heart becomes clear to us. Thank you.
Anything for you, babe? Gosh, I love her. I've been ordered by Principal Kobayakawa to look for the culprits. Is he on us? We seem to be fine for now, but we can't let our guards down. I ask that you try not to stand out for a while. Ooh, there's an emergency for sure. Side effects. So she wants to see me. He wants to see me, and so do you. What are we doing today? I can't just sit around. I'm shopping at the underground mall. So I can spend time with An. Or I can spend time with Ryuji. Got plans today. I'm at the arcade in Shibuya. Let me know. She said in her free time where she was at. So we're gonna go there. And we're gonna see. Because it just says I can go to the school gate. I don't know if I'm actually able to go in. Oh, that's her right there. Right? To hear anything from Kanashiro. Do you have business at school today? Are you hoping to like to study in the library? I came to see you. I don't mean to be rude, but I'm not sure spending time with you is worthwhile to me right now. Perhaps you should focus on your studies if you have
to. That doesn't look like it'll work.
You need to improve academically before Makoto will want to spend time with you? Really? I need more knowledge. She's too smart for me. That's horrible, damn it. She's a smart type. Alright. We gotta gain some smarts. We gotta get a little bit smarter. I'm pretty stupid right now.
I should write something.
Actually, I want to save it. So that's our main focus in building stats right now.
Hey!
So we're gonna go up here. And go try and build a bit of knowledge. Build guts, build kindness, charming. Coming here like every day.
Ah, you're back.
Hey, you see the article? Nope. It's an interview with some kids from school. Boy M tells all. Rampant abuse in the Kamoshida case. That's what it said. It's mostly about the physical punishment. You think this boy M is Mishima? Probably. Guess it might be him after all. I mean, that fan site thing's been a huge help, too. It's probably fine to leave him be. See you later. I should check the article Ryuji mentioned. Just as I thought, the author is listed as Ichigo Oya. Oh, yeah, I forgot that we kind of pawned Mishima off on him. On her. True. I can leave, right? Okay. So we've read all these, so I guess we'd read this one next. Oh, we unlocked a new area, the Seaside Park. A solid place for a date with views of the sea and high flying. Ooh, nice. So that's how you unlock more areas. Cool. We need more magazines.
Oh my god.
I hate the rainy season, humidity, nothing. Mr. Kudo. Do you know July and August 31 days? Do I know why they both have 31 days? To make summer vacation longer? Because the sun's out for longer? Someone pretentious sets up. Because the sun's out for longer? I don't...
Nope.
Oh. I should agree with that. I'm not smart. I'm sorry. Alright. So, we unlocked a date site. There's a park in...
Chan, are you sure this isn't just water? If you're trying to rip me off, I'm gonna reveal all your secrets in a feature article.
Oh, it's you!
Please, have a seat.
So, what's up? Got anything new on the Phantom Thieves? Or maybe you're just falling in love with me, That too? So then you do have news on the Phantom Thieves?
Thank God. My publisher just assigned me to be the beat reporter for the Phantom Thieves.
Man, this will really help me out.
Are you seriously going to use this child as a source of information?
Ah, don't be such a killjoy. These kids nowadays know about things we adults don't have access to.
Besides, what's most important? Is that I now have a reliable third-party source for my stories.
Whatever.
So, what do you want from me this time? Information about someone? Cold hard cash? Huh? Lucky me! My very own golden goose just appeared! Now I can take it easy. Maybe I'll take a little vacation with all my free time.
As if.
What do you want? Just tell me. Last time it was info on... The office has been abuzz lately. I think it's Kaneshiro related. Something's fishy. So you're being swayed by the Phantom Thieves, huh? But I see what's going on here. Hardcore Phantom Thieves fanboy, huh?
Hey, I'm not gonna let you use this kid so you could take a vacation.
A vacation? Oh! I was just kidding. I'm conducting a private investigation during my off hours. No one at work knows about it.
Don't tell me you're...
Hey, how about we do this? You supply me with info on the Phantom Thieves, and I'll write articles based on what you tell me about them. You know, the Phantom Thieves who you love oh so much. Deal? All right then, it's a deal. I can create a lot of positive PR for the Phantom Thieves, so be sure to give me some good scoops.
Your reputation skyrocketed after a certain point. Did you have an inside man in the media? Someone who could manipulate information for you? What do you have to say to that?
Nothing really. Fell in love with a reporter. Devil rank. Rumor-filled scoop. Lessens security level increases.
All right.
And decreases security level more overnight.
Oh, don't tell anyone about this, okay? I don't want people to know that my source is a high school.